Hello you guys, and welcome back to the channel. My name is UnderKinder95, and we are back. Now you guys have asked about this. You guys have asked for this again. I have done a review on the Kraft Mac and Cheese, and I've also done the Bob Evans. Now here's what confuses the crap out of me. Is you guys have yet to I figured out what the thing was. The thing was the fact that I didn't do original Kraft and I didn't do them together. So there's let me prove it to you. There's Kraft and this is the Bob Evans. Now, with that said, I thought that I would share them together. A little bit of cheese in there. Well, a little wild cheese, actually. As I make a complete mess. But I make a mess, and I'm allowed to make a mess. Now, another thing to think about is the Bob Evans. The Bob Evans is pre-cooked, whereas, well, this, you gotta make it in the microwave, and I didn't add anything to this. It's just, it's the Kraft, it's just the cheese sauce. There's no milk, there's no butter. So does that make a difference in the taste test? That's the fun thing. Now, they both smell fantastically wonderful, as always. What do you expect with mac and cheese? A lot of you guys love these videos, and so I'm happy to do them again. Now, while they cool, while I take a few minutes and they cool, I want to say that I'm thrilled and I'm excited for you guys as I am for me. Now, one thing that's different about the Bob Evans is I think I must have got white cheddar because it's not yellow. Like the Kraft. So the question stands. Is which one is better, Kraft or Bob Evans? Now, without screwing myself over, because, you know, I have done that before, I will wipe off the spoon. And I won't ruin my taste buds. So we'll try the Bob Evans first. Or at least that's the plan, is to try the Bob Evans first. That's what you guys wanted to see, is the Bob Evans and the Kraft. But we're going to do it together because I think that's what you guys wanted. Now don't forget that I have... I'm doing a fan project, so if you guys like that stuff as well, I'm going to finish that as well. Just an update. I plan on finishing it hopefully this weekend or getting close. Oops. I apologize. There it goes to the floor like normal. So let's do our So with our taste test, here's a Bob Evans. It's not really warm, but you know, it is what it is. Bob Evans is okay. It's not like I remember it. Of course, I haven't eaten anything. It's thick, and you know, there's so many different ways you can cook this. In terms of how thick it is, or, you know. But the Bob Evans is pretty good. I just wish it was cheesier. If that makes any sense. I wish it was cheesier. It's not the same as I've probably had it before, but it's still good though. It's mac and cheese, is what you would expect. We'll go in and we will try the Kraft. see how good the craft is and compare it to the Bob Evans. And there goes the phone again. I apologize. Apologize for that. There we go. You guys can see the bulb. It's still hot. Still hot. Should have put me like a should have put an ice cube in there. Oh, all right. Well, I will say with the craft, the flavor is there. It's hot. It's warm, like it should be. So, if you guys want to answer, I'm going to give you guys an answer. I think I like, me personally, I think I like the craft better.
Bless me.
And trying them side by side, I think that worked well. And I'm glad that I have enough time to do that and try them together. So in this war, the craft won in this battle. I like the craft better. It just tastes better. So I hope you enjoyed this quick video. I really do. I hope you guys enjoyed it and liked it. And I hope that settles the circumstances with the craft and Bob Evans, because you guys have wanted to see that, and I'm happy to give it to you guys. Go craft. Let me know what you guys think about these two, or if you guys got another brand that you guys like. Let me know that down below. I appreciate you guys. Y'all are fantastic. So with that said, you guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I do appreciate you guys, and as always, give me a like rate. If you guys like the videos, like all the cool stuff I do, comment down below what you guys think about these two. Comment down any video suggestions, fan suggestions, anything cool I should check out, and or any games, because I'm always wanting to try something new. So with that said, you guys, also subscribe if you guys are new. I do appreciate you guys, and as always, I will see you guys in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye, guys.